Go to Quảng Trị Province, you cannot miss Vĩnh Mốc Tunnel, one of the big tunnels in the central part of our country. It's long about 3 kilometers and built from 1965 to 1972. At Khoai Hills, you can stand up and walk quite easy. It used to be the bunker for the Vietnamese school there. Hai Dam Sao stay away at the bomb drop and for fighting as well. And one more place we can visit in Quảng Trị. The, we can visit the bridge in Bến Hải River. The, this is the bridge used to be cut to cross our country 17 parallel as well. Quảng Trị Province lack of national resources and very but one of the province in the central take a lot of bombs from the wartime. We estimate about 82,000 tons of bombs dropped in this province. For someone follow Catholics, one of the places you cannot miss is Laval Holy Land. Right here we believe that Maria Mother, she appeared right here at 1728. And this is for what come big community of the people following Christianity, and they believe exactly that Maria come back. Thank you very much for your listening. Have a nice day.
Xin mời Lê Bình An sẽ đến với phần thi xử lý tình huống dành cho bạn.